It's good to have you back, Mark, today, mate. Missed you last week.
Fun last week. It was been a fun one.
I enjoyed it the most, I think, just because of the climbs. I know them so well, and they weren't that long. So it was just the right level for me. I mean, today's just going to do too much to me. Like, the Yorkshire course normally hurts. So.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, there's no attacking. It's just surviving, isn't it? Today. There's...
Well, that's what I found when I did the recon on Saturday. A lot of people come back to you. If you just stay in that group, a lot of people go early on every climb and slowly come back to you. It's just keeping one rider near you just so you don't become that rider.
No, I mean, yeah, talking to Doug at the start, I think there's a lot to be said for only going kind of 80, 90% up the climbs as opposed to going full out and just dying.
Well, I did it for the first three races, right? I finished top 40, 44, and I finished 26th last week, but one race where we were out in front and we got caught, the other race where we caught people, like in that middle group, you can race two ways. You either go out hard and slowly pull back, or just stay steady and have faith that your group will catch people. They always do. That third group always catches up at the end.
Yeah, see, there's enough motivated riders to go for it, whereas the group that's just been dropped, they're all disheartened and...
Yeah.
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 Who's lucky number six, then? Have we got Derek or Dave?
I think Dave, is it Dave riding it?
I think Dave said he could ride, and Derek then said, well, you can take my spot. I haven't seen if they sorted it out who's doing it, so I hope it's not both waiting for the other.
Getting cold in here now in the garage. I turned the fan off the last possible minute.
My fan's off at the moment. It's bloody perishing in here.
Yeah, my fan is on. Just because I forgot to set it up before, just like a random. I did what? I think I did like a tea group once, and it been like 5 minutes. I was like, oh my god, I need the fan on. Oxygen doping.
I again missed the 30-minute early jump into the pen. I'm on like row 5.
I got it really early this time, but not really. At least there's not a sprinter to start again. But that climb is... That's it. You can take a little bit of a break on that first downhill, but there's no real point, is there? Because you've already got going.
I see you guys ahead of me. So at least the video will show you shooting off ahead.
Oh yeah, I forgot to record mine today. It helps though, knowing when I was watching Max Steve's video last week, it's so interesting to watch tactic. And like, even yours, Doug, like, we were obviously ahead of you on that first lap, and then you went past us, and then you just dropped us on the straight, and I didn't expect it, and then you were gone, obviously, you made the right move.
Nice, going out hard as you can.
I'm just trying to stay, I'm going to stay around 30, 40th place, that's all I'm trying to do. Oh, okay, yeah, still for that pen. Only one way to go, isn't it?
Yeah, 300-400 watts out pen, I think.
If you get that front bunch, you can just get sticky, can't you? The worst thing is when you're trying to, when you suddenly see a gap in front of you, you just brick it and then after you destroy yourself. I don't think it helps on it, but last week I changed my, it's probably all mental, but I changed my watts to instant rather than 3 seconds on lift. I'm sure it's all in my head, but that seemed to help.
What did you change?
In my settings, you know you've got, it displays your power.
Yeah.
I changed it from 3 second average to instant average. I think it just helps me when I put a kick in.
Okay.
Now, see, it doesn't help you do a workout. I mean, it gets a bit confused now, but if you do the race, I always think instant better for me. I'd rather see the instant.
Yeah, otherwise you think, God, I'm hurting, and it's got that lag.
Well, yeah, it's a 3 second lag, so that's, yeah, I think, I don't think the game's affected by it. It's just visually, I think, your own eyes, I think.
It's just visual.
Yeah.
30 to go.
Well, yeah, don't change anything at 20 seconds to go. I'm always out of line. Is that 5 foot in or is that 6 foot in?
I've seen Dave, but.
Well, let's hope.
Right. Well, good luck, guys.
Yeah.
The unusual advantage. Right arm.
Behind you, Scott. Thank you.
Pick up the bridge. The 28th. Where's everyone else? Come to the wall. Ah, shit. Power. Fucking power. God damn it. I'm back. Lost 15 places. Don't know what it was. I'm plugged in. Just went black.
Scott, we get the pace up, we can super tag. Why don't we go over the final five?
Coming up, Paul. Grab my wheel. Here we go.
See a few anvils.
Just a good job, let's miles behind there. 8 seconds behind you. Thank you.
You'll probably catch us at the end of that gate.
Two guys just turned up.
Thank you.
don't have to sit for time, there's only one person in front of you. The way starts empty on that final straight. It's that 39, no man down, two of us.
Same up here.
If I hang on to this, I've got one extra point. If not, I'll get collected by Paul's route behind me. I'm alright, we're all good.
Thank you.
Drop out as well. Luckily, I laughed in half a second. Christ.
Fuck. Well played. Cheer me up, Lloyd.
You got a gap, Scott. Go, go, go.
Wow, that was amazing. Cheers, Dave. I've got a slight issue, mate. I turned up 1 minute before the race. My heart rate monitor wasn't working, I don't think, so I'm not disqualified. I can just half points, it's fine. Okay, so that sprint at the end, I have no idea how you did that.
Oh, God. Absolutely.
You kept catching up onto the main group as well. It was like, I thought you'd getting dropped, then you kept like putting spurts in to get back on it, then just sprinted it then. Mental.
Yeah, I got dropped twice.
That's fucking, that's, can't stop swearing, that's amazing. Oh, mate.
Oh.
Ah. Legs are shaking.
Oh, I feel absolutely awful.
You got something at the end of it, though.
Exactly, yeah.
Well, that was bad. I didn't realise until the book came up that you won it. I couldn't see, there's too many in front.
Oh.
Well, it's a hilly race as well to get first. Fucking hell. I don't know what's wrong with my heart.
Let Derek know. He can send a note to race control. They might let you go.
All right, okay. I might need some help to find out how you message them. But I'm still not connecting now.
Just tell Derek on Discord. He's got to send it in. Team captain. Okay.
I was just connected, not really.
Right, guys, I'm
going to
shoot. Cheers for that. See you soon.
See ya.
Me too. See you later. Bye.
Oh.
You beast! Where is the Britons? Yeah.
Who are you yelling at?
Bar! First place!
Did he get first?
Finish, yeah?
Got Bar. Go on, guys. Keep pushing, keep pushing. It's a downhill sprint, so go earlier than you would normally. Drop him!
Oh, finish. Fucking hell.
That's all right, I made the man. Go right, man.
Where'd you get it? How'd you come, Bush?
That's
terrible. Fucking hell.